A very good afternoon, sir. My name is Breena, and I would like your valuable inputs regarding apps and skills. So with your permission, can I start with the question? So what are the various technologies that your organization is offering, and what are the various areas in which these technologies are used?
So NVIDIA is an apps-oriented computing company. Currently, also used by the high-performance computing. And the new domain which we are really focused on is AI. So we are now transformed ourselves into an AI computing company.
Thank you, sir. I'm sure our students are going to benefit greatly. Sir, what are the different ways in which your organization reaches out to the students?
So, one of the most critical areas which our computing goes into is in high performance, like I said, and artificial intelligence. The core foundation of this comes from the research and education institutions across the world. So, we have a focused academic program which involves deep academic partnership with education institutions. We provide course curriculum which the faculty members can adopt into their curriculum for the students. The students are then interfaced by us for academic industry projects. We have a program called a learning institute, which enables our students from various categories to take part in that program. And we also empower academic institutions like yours to take part in the student programs and build information from our side.
Sir, after the students complete with these programs, what are the various career paths or job profiles that the students can get into?
So, AI is a transformative technology. It pretty much is going to transform everything. And it's an enabling tool, right? So, it is basically putting intelligence into an action or a object. Whichever domain you're working on, if you put intelligence into it, it obviously transforms it, right? So, any domain, any branch would need to apply AI. So any branch currently the student is taking up is being by that skill you have in the way to use it in their particular domain itself. Beyond this, AI builds up a huge range of new opportunities basis, which has also been example.
The students can choose any domain that they wish to enter.
And apply AI for that,
absolutely. So now coming to my last question, you must have visited a lot of institutes regarding collaborations across the globe, across the nation. What was your experience in APSIT? What do you think about the initiative that this institute has taken?
So this is an absolute great initiative. We are really happy to be part of this again, partnership that we shall study. We are hoping that the execution of the program is in line with what we have promised and we hope to continue this partnership.
Thank you very much, sir. Have a nice day.